those deployments are nothing compared to what we're going through right now.
To me, it's not about persevering, just surviving. It's about actually living.